We don't own this place, though we act as if we did. It belongs to the children of our children's kids. The actual owners haven't even been born yet. But we never tend the garden and we rarely pay the rent. Most of it is broken and the rest of it is bent. Put it all on plastic and I wonder where we'll be when the bill's in. We can't run.
Yeah.